Me and Dan actually wrote this in a in a bathroom. We wrote this on tour. We were in a bathroom, and you know when you sing in the bathroom, you get those. It sounds like you sing better in the bathroom or something. You guys do, right? So like, I was in the bathroom. I was like, yo, these acoustics sound really awesome. We wrote this amazing song. We were both missing the ones that we loved. Yale, his girl Yale, and my girl at the time. But yeah, this is called Be Alright. Let's go. You guys having as much fun as I'm having up on the stage? That's what this is about. This is about having the best time, forgetting about whatever you walked in here with, and leaving with something amazing and feeling inspired and feeling like you can be the best you can be. So let's do this. You ready?
Across the ocean, across the sea, starting to forget the way you look at me now. Over the mountains and across the sky, starting to forget the way you look in my eyes. Through the storm and through the clouds, bumps in the road, and we're upside down now. I know it's hard, babe, to sleep at night. Don't you worry, 'cause everything's gonna be alright. I be alright. I will walk 1,000 miles to be in your arms, holding my heart. Oh, I love you, and everything's gonna be alright. Be alright. I'm alone in my room, waiting for your phone call to come soon. For you, I will walk 1,000 miles to be in your arms, holding my heart. Oh, I love you, and everything's gonna be alright. Be alright.
I think that's all I really... I know I fucked that one up.